Alright guys, we're back. Alright, so we'll start building our houses. I actually don't know what the door looks like. Do you guys know what the door looks like in this? I don't. Honestly. Alright, there's that. Four. All right. Here's a little trick of building your house. All right, there, guys. Go. See that nice and bright. One more. Alright. So we have a little torch. We have a little torch right here. No, I'm gonna put it there. We'll put our little torch right there to light up the house. Shoot. A good one to eat. Cow? What happened? Guys, the cow just magically disappeared. It's right over there. Chicken! Now we have food. We're gonna decorate a little house soon. Banana. Are you kidding me? I hate cows now, guys. But. Super cow, you dare go to water. Oh, guys, are you freaking kidding me? I was dead. I wasn't dead, I was scarred for life. I hate water. Absolutely hate it. Guys, I hate squid. I just can't. They just go creepy. They're just so creepy. I just can't deal with them. Good thing I made two. A lot of kill cow. I'll kill you next, cow. Yeah, I can't, don't you? Wait, where am I over here? Oh, yeah. We're gonna save as much weasel log as we can. Like, very rare. There we go. Little humble abode. Well, we're going to make a little humble abode soon. If we can break these woods, then we can. This is a little thing. Why is this little thing? Little crab tables there. Oh, yeah, it is like this. You give me this one way. Actually, I like it like that. It's a piece of wood. Yeah, I like that. Oh, you just went to the wrong house. But I can also make boots. But I'm not going to make anything. Until, like, family comes next time. There we go. That's cute. I'll save a little door, too. A little jungle spruce, whatever it's called, right here. Okay, I'll fix that in a minute. Then you... Oh, you can. You can't. Never mind. Because I was going to... Now I just need to work on my insides. Of my house, of course. And when that grows right over there, I can, you know, do all that yada yada stuff. Is there a baby sheep? Oh, is your baby sheep? I want to kill you, but I love you. If I kill you, I love you. I'm going to cherish this piece of dirt. Because if I cherish it, you're going to be used by a piece of wood instead. I want to cherish this piece of dirt, memorable of that thing. You know. It's going to go right on my house right there. It's going to go inside my house. Right there. In memorable of baby sheep. Actually, I can't waste wood like that. That's a memorable baby sheep. Right. I can't make anything extreme right now, guys. I could, but I can't. And now I'll put my little cut chest right there. Well, I think this person... You are not an ordinary piece of dirt. So I'm going to move right with this job. There. We need to get a lot of dirt, guys, so we can eventually fill up all the water holes. Chicken. Alright. A little humble. A little torch. How dark would it be without a torch? Oh, shoot. It's riveting. Ooh, it's so dark in here. I'm gonna keep you in my chest. What? Yeah. Keep you in my chest because you're a beautiful piece of dirt. You are a good piece of dirt. When I kill a sheep, oh, I remember now. There we go. I need to break you. I'm surprised a princess. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm kidding. Right now, you guys gotta stay on the wood. Alright. a lot of dirt. It's amazing. Usually, no one would be happy they have dirt. I am. That was weird to say. Shoot. Good day. Slash. Give pick a lover torch. Sorry, I just can't deal with this wood. It's not wood I usually use. Nor I ever had. Nor have I ever. Alright. You are gonna have to move. I actually wanna make two chests. Yeah, I'm gonna adjust. This is for like trash stuff. This is stuff I'm gonna use soon. Probably. Alright, what? You can go in there too. And you ask. There, we're getting somewhere in the dirt. Ooh! What are you, so convenient in the end. This is so tempting to take it, because I am. I just realized dirt can be really fast, really slow to do. There. I just need more wood to make more stuff. You know what I'm saying, right? Alright, so just... The rest is wood. Don't you just hate on, like, when the first time you're doing it? And you have to gather all the wood, and then you have to make it, then... just gathering all the wood just takes time, and it can be boring sometimes. Sometimes. Oh, God, shoot. The humble boat right here. We have more wood. This is what I use. See, it's bright. You can see it. This is, if I, this is, wait, aren't, should I? This is, I'm gonna make marks where my glass should go. This is where I'm gonna use this as marks as where beds Z going. Oh shoot. Come here. Ugh. Give me the stupid torch. Come in. Wait, what am I doing? Alright. There, wood's gonna go in. Can me. Why no? Than you. Alright, so then bam. Bam. I think I only need one. All right, guys. And now we have a furnace right next to it. Yeah, that's. And then we have my bed, and then we can decorate. I like that. Should there be two windows? Yeah, there should be one. But right there, I don't like that. I like right here. I'm sorry if I'm confused, you guys. This is where. Cause then, I need a pickaxe, I just realized. Ooh, I'm full. My hands fall asleep, guys. My hands fall asleep so fast, guys. It's like horrible. Ugh. My hands just fall asleep. I want to put some ice on it. Because apparently that works, I believe. It's so cold. Oh, there we go. I'm coming! We need a piece of jam. Yeah, I like that! I'm a little humble abode. Yeah, see some glass? What? Alright guys, sorry, my grandma just asked me what she was going to cook for dinner. And she's apparently cooking chicken cutlets, which are the best. How is this princess punching with her fist? Yay! Close the door. Yay! I can see it. Right next to my torch. So this place is a work in progress. We eventually, over time, we're gonna make it bigger and all that. We can move it. There we go, that's better. I feel like it just got darker. You're gonna move over there. Alright, there we go. You have a little two things. I mentioned dying me. Alright, guys. We've been doing this for 19 minutes, guys. Can we get this up to 20? Can we get this up to 20? Last time. Alright. What do I want to get? I want to get something. Because I'm like. One minute. Guys, I'm back, and when you guys are gone, I found a dungeon with a golden horse armor, a saddle, and this is all I got with me. A lot of bottom. Now I'm creative to double them. Oh. I went there to delete double them so I can put them on. I call it the leaderboard of good stuff, and I also found some beds. In the dungeon, I found a black bed. Or red. Which one? I don't remember. It was like 20 minutes ago. And then when they got. Also, when you guys were gone. Nothing. Oh, I also decided to change it because it looked brighter in this way. So you guys don't have to see it dark on the whole way. Guys, so this I decided to keep, and I've also wanted to get some glowstone because torches didn't make out well. Ooh, my fingers come back together. I can see. Alright. I didn't get any levels. I don't know how I got one level. But now, guys, that's really all I did when you guys are gone. So, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. So, guys, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye! 1 minute.